So they actually like going to Walmart.
Ugh.